Well, I'd like to introduce some friends of mine. Some of them I know both names, the others I only know their first name. From Highland Park, Illinois, Sue Cole.
Bring it over here.
Right over there.
I'm tired already.
From Winnetka, Illinois, the big noise from Winnetka, Claudia Gray. And from somewhere north of Elizabeth on the Elizabeth Scales Mound Blacktop, Kenny Jensen. He's building a house. So those of you that brought two or three 2x4s in the back of your vehicles, why just bring them on up and stack them here. We'll use them when we put the rafters up. And from Mendota, Illinois, my brother Tim Steil. And we have about 3 minutes worth of music, so let's see. Give us a good strong rhythm when you start this. We're going to start with a Stephen Foster song called Hard Times Come Again No More. Sing it loud, man. Thank you very much. You notice that strenuous rehearsal last night really paid off. Yeah. Next, dear.
Next, please don't wake me.
Oh, good. I like this one.
I know you do.
Actually, this is clever. I can say something about this. We're going to do an old song by Flat and Scruggs here called Please Don't Wake Me, which is what those two said this morning when they heard banjo music coming from my kitchen at 7 o'clock in the morning. Is it really 7 o'clock? Yes. Oh! There was much moaning and weeping and gnashing of teeth, but it... I thought there was room. They were stomping on the floor, and I thought they wanted coffee, so I took them up a cup. No, they wanted to sleep. Please Don't Wake Me Tonight by Fester Slat and Squirrel Rugs.
Where are those weird things, right?
What did we do it back there? In B flat?
Yeah. Okay, good.
He's not gonna like it too much. Ooh, they learn weird keys in Chicago.
Okay. Last night I had a dream about you, darling.
Thanks a lot. I have fun playing this stuff when these ladies sing. But I don't know about the key of B flat. It's okay. Thanks ever for small
things. I have no expectations.
All right. We're gonna do a song by the Rolling Stones now. I can't hear you. We'd like to remind all you folks that have guitars like this made out of steel in your closet. They're only worth about $5, so bring them to my house tomorrow. Unless, of course, they're shiny, and then it's $2. What kind of tempo do we have here?
Kind of quick.
Kind of quick?
Uh-huh.
This is kind of a lively piece here. Start out that way. That ending was perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Oh, good.
Got it.
Do we use the camera? Yes. That's all.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
Okay, this is the one I've been waiting for.
How about, let's do Hickory Wind, Quad 10.
Well, this is the second one I was
waiting for. What key is that in?
Okay, we're going to do a song by the late Graham Parsons now here called...
Got our act really together here.
Yeah, they can tell already. This is called The Hickory Wind. This is one of the best reasons to play music. You get to meet people like this, get to do stuff like this. I like this.
Fun.
Angels?
Yeah, is that it? I guess I'm on the list.
This is the one I've been waiting for. This is the one that gives me goosebumps. Isn't it? Is this it? key of A?
Yeah, I'd like to do Rock of Ages with you.
Brother duet from the early days of country music called the Leuven Brothers, Charles and Ira Leuven. I don't know if any of you remember them, but the Aluminum Brothers. I didn't say that. Leuven Brothers, not Aluminum Brothers.
They wrote it? Oh, that's nice. I know, Emmy Lou.
Play it slow so it lasts longer.
Okay.
This is called Emmy Lou. We normally save this for the Sunday morning portion of our show, but we're going to do it now because who knows what it'll be like Sunday. This is called The Angels Rejoiced in Heaven Last Night. We have one more here that they decided that they know. And then we're going to scramble up some other folks here to play. Mackie, got a guitar for you here if you want to play.
It's like that. It's on. All you got to do is just change places with me for a minute. You keep looking in here to make sure they're in focus. That's all you got to do.
Okay. Oh, we're bringing in a second camera person here.
Oh, okay.
Leanne, get something above their knees.
They should be in perfect focus. All you got to do is just sit there while I go. Okay.
Well.
Yeah,
those are her jammies. What are you saying?
Jammies on.
Sue still has her jammies on. She's not used to weather like this down here.
Okay. Another,
this is called The Rock of Ages.
Yeah.
Jacob's ladder hanging down.
No, I like it.
Tennessee blues. Try to do that. You want to do that?
Sophisticated lady.
Satin dog.
Okay.
That's
a
question. We're coming up with something else. Claudia is checking her list, folks. Checking it twice.
First friend.
Okay.
This is fun. Okay. Yeah. You know what? Do you know it? Well, we didn't.
The Tennessee blues.
Yeah, like the you know special possessions. Quite, and I did this like 10 years ago.
Yes, test a bunch of.
I thought it was this. Oh fuck! I thought this was this.
But I need to work. Needs no one.
It's called the Tennessee Blues. I'm gonna learn it now.
Okay. If I had my way, I'd leave here today. I'd leave in a hurry. Find me a place where I could. And not have to worry. A place I could use. A place I could lose. The Tennessee blues.
Around me,
a place I could use, a place I could lose, the Tennessee
says that's it. Sue Cole from Highland Park, Claudia Gray from Winnetka, Ken Jensen from not around here anymore, See, look at them. They're getting out of here.
I love this
guy. Well, we're going to scare up a couple other musicians here shortly if I can just find my gun. Give us a second here. What